Hello, this is Captain Vaughn and welcome to another video. Today's topic is the Warrior Class Gunship, or more simply known as the Warrior Class. The Warrior Class was a deadly addition to the New Republic fleet produced under the New Republic Modernization Program, and these small but powerful warships were designed for one purpose, which was to smash enemy formations by destroying their main combat ships. In addition, the vessel packed enough firepower to threaten heavy cruisers, as their turbo lasers were absolutely devastating when used in head-to-head combat against an enemy. Anyway, now to the stats. The Warrior Class was 190 meters long and it was equipped with sensor systems. In addition, the vessel could go at speeds of up to 1,050 kilometers per hour, and it was equipped with a Class 1 and a backup Class 10 hyperdrive. The Warrior Class was equipped with insanely heavy armament, for a ship of its size, as it was equipped with 10 turbo laser cannons, 8 laser cannons, 4 concussion missile tubes, and anti-missile octets. The Warrior Class could be operated by a minimum crew of 22, though it required a much larger crew of 80 in order to operate effectively. In addition, the vessel could carry 10 passengers, 500 metric tons of cargo, and 3 months' worth of consumables. The Warrior Class was manufactured by Republic Engineering Corporation, and its cost was unknown. Now to my personal opinion. Overall, I believe that this vessel was rather impressive. I mean, it was relatively small, but it could take on massive heavy cruisers with its insanely heavy armament. And even though it had that heavy armament, it was still relatively fast, both in terms of speed and hyperdrive rating. Another thing is that this vessel closely resembled an AT hauler, which I'm sure was just a coincidence, but it's still a cool detail. Anyway, that's all for today, and until next time, I'm Captain Vaughn and thank you for watching.